every iceberg has a spirit.
That I remember the ice being 8 to 10 foot thick, and the floe used to be a lot further away.
Right from underneath the bottom of the glacier, you can see the water flowing down. It's like river all winter.
There's no more food in the north because everything is warmer.
Elders say it's gonna happen and nobody can stop it.
It makes me feel sad, but we have to adapt to it too, because we can't change.